Alex, thank you. New at 10 tonight, a vacant home catches fire in Rockford tonight. Just before 6 o'clock, firefighters responded to the 3700 block of Trilling Avenue. When they got there, fire was coming from the back of the house. No one was hurt. Firefighters estimate about $40,000 in damage.